InspectJ will help you to identify stitched images. It will help you to identify cloned objects and patched up areas. And it will help you to identify erased objects. In other words, it will help you to assess digital image integrity. It runs in ImageJ or Fiji. The software is free and open source, and it's really easy to use.